On another matter, 4th of July celebrations weren't the only thing for American families to smile about last week. We received even more positive news about the strong U.S. economy that American workers and job creators are building with a big assist from Republican policies. More than 200,000 new jobs were created in June alone. The economy is overflowing with opportunities. American workers are in high demand, and more previously sidelined individuals are getting to clock back in. The last administration's so-called recovery disproportionately helped a few major metropolitan areas, but it left whole communities and whole regions of our countries more or less in the dust. Not these days. The results have been very different under Republicans' pro-growth, pro-opportunity policy agenda. Now we're seeing a real all-American recovery. As the New York Times reported last week, only recently have the economic gains filtered down to Black and Hispanic workers, those with less education, and others who face discrimination or other barriers to employment. All kinds of American workers, all kinds of families, all kinds of small towns and farm counties and smaller cities and suburbs. This all-American recovery is benefiting our whole country with job opportunities, wage growth, net investment, and new optimism. 2.5 years ago, Madam President, Republicans started out with a pretty simple philosophy. It goes like this. The American people can accomplish great things and build prosperity for their families if Washington mostly stays out of the way. We needed the federal government to stop creating so many economic headwinds and start creating a few tailwinds. So we achieved historic tax reform, major regulatory reform, all kinds of economic policies geared toward helping workers and middle-class families earn more and then send less to the IRS. The way Republicans see it, these ideas are actually no-brainers. So as long as you believe in the promise and potential of American workers and small businesses, this is clearly the way to go. And the results continue to speak for themselves.